So I found out the most amazing way to remove a gas lock from your gas meter, right? So if a gas company tries to fuck you over, and I learned this trick from another person, also doing my research online, you take a 9/32 socket, right? And all you do, see that hole? You stick it, push down in the hole, and she comes undone. That's it. Easy peasy lemon fucking squeezy.